Hello people, how you doing? May God bless you all. I'm watching Sid Rudd. If you know Sid Rudd, it's supernatural. He make a lot of a show on people who have seen God, people who have revelations, people who have near-death experience. And I'm watching this man, the man on the left side, called Kevin Zadai, I believe his name is. Yes, Kevin Zadai. And he said he have seen the next 11 years, that God has revealed him the next 11 years, what will happen. And I'm listening to him, and he said many things, and what he said next shocked me. Well, I heard it before, and I know that it's like that, but I want to share it with you. This man say he have seen Jesus many times, and Jesus have dark skin, that he was from the Middle East. When Jesus was on the earth, you know that, right? He was in the Middle East, and naturally, he would have looked like a Middle Eastern. And Middle East people, they are not Caucasians. They are not Caucasians. Up to today, Middle Eastern people, they are not Caucasian. They are dark. They are more black than white. They are like Arabs. Like, so let me play so you can hear it. Maybe I can come back and comment a little bit. Please follow. Okay? Follow.
As most people know, the start of Planned Parenthood was a woman by the name of Margaret Sanger who hated black people. Mm-hmm. And said, this is a good way to get rid of our black population. That's the whole purpose of Planned Parenthood. That's the father of it, the root. And percentage-wise, more African-American babies are murdered than any other group. I happen to believe there must be a great destiny of God on African-Americans if the devil...
Hallelujah.
The devil wanted to wipe out Jesus, mm-hmm. and the devil wants to wipe out African-American babies.
Yeah, and I know this is like a newsflash and a shocker, but I have seen Jesus so many times, and he has dark skin. So he's Middle Eastern, and he's a very handsome man, but he's also God, but he still has his body. And I saw he's Middle Eastern, so I don't understand this whole thing, because the God that we...
Did you hear that? He said he have seen Jesus many times. He's a white guy. White hair, blue, white guy with blue eyes and all that. He said he have seen Jesus many times. He's a Middle Eastern. People, geography, people, when you look at geography, the place where Jesus was, Israel area, all those part of the world that Jesus was at that time, geographic though, not even to use Bible, where he was, he's a Middle Eastern. And Middle Eastern, up to today actually, they are not Caucasians. Of course, there are some Caucasians that live there, some black people that live there, but the Middle Easterns, they are mixed people. They look like Arabs. So I'm going to try to rewind a little bit so you can hear it again. Because many of us, we have the wrong ideas. We can't even think logically sometimes to see some stuff. Because Jesus was in the Middle East when he was on earth. Israel and Jerusalem and all that. It's in the Middle East. So Jesus cannot appear in the Middle East, born of Mary, who was from over there. And Joseph, his stepfather, Joseph wasn't his real father. Jesus would just come and look Caucasian among them. And the people would be like, no, you don't belong to us. You don't belong to us. So let me rewind a little bit so you can hear it again. Please.
Population. That's the whole purpose of Planned Parenthood. That's the father of it, the root. And percentage-wise, more African-American babies are murdered than any other group. I happen to believe there must be a great destiny of God on African-Americans.
Hallelujah.
The devil Just like the devil wanted to wipe out Jesus, and the devil wants to wipe out African American babies.
Yeah, and I know this is like a news flash and a shocker, but I have seen Jesus so many times, and he has dark skin.
He has dark skin.
He's Middle Eastern.
He's a Middle Eastern.
He's a very handsome man, but he's also God. But he still has his body, and I saw
he has his body. Middle Eastern.
Because the God that we serve is a God that's beyond the races.
Uh-huh.
Is four human beings that he formed in his image from the beginning. This division is totally witchcraft. This division among people, we need to
Jesus.
This. We need to stop this. And we can do that
it's
by voting
dark skin.
By agreeing with God and going to the polls.
Middle Eastern
people,
people.
That will listen to the Lord.
The right people, I can make it real easy for you, are the ones that are, and these are biblical issues. It's not Democrat or Republican. It's biblical issues. Which candidate is for murdering babies in the womb? That's